Holdfast. This is like nothing I've ever played before. Yeah, I just hope that there's people jumping up and down already for no reason. Cool. Into the block. Hello, can you go? Can you bring it to the top? Like it never stops. Can you bring it to the top? What? Right. Why is it? Started the game and I come into this. Now we turn it. I'm destroyed. Oh man, I love this game. Within seconds of playing it, I'm greeted with this. This is why I love this game. You guys can hear me.
No,
yeah?
Cool. We lost it.
Bingo.
Fucking bastards.
Dildo back. Take it up under,
I'll tell you what.
Hi everyone.
Hello.
See
ya.
Welcome to the craziness. We're about to die. We don't stop reloading. What is that guy
playing? Nice song.
Change mic.
We need some real music, not some fucking thing down there.
What's your language, young man? Is that Donkey Kong? What is it?
I
don't know what's going on here.
We gotta fucking push it some way or another.
Frenchman. They killed each other. He's playing the piano. He's not even playing it from the right side.
Hey guys, I'm back.
Hi honey.
I'm going away.
Come back. Love me.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Just flying around here. Get up. Wow, good shot.
Good shot, old boy.
Cheers. You might. Two meters. Sorry. Stand back. You're too close.
Don't worry, that's what she said.
Hey!
Yeah, with the casual fucking filthy Brit.
Oh, French.
You think you're gonna steal my baguette without a fight?
Yeah,
come
basically.
Come to the next house over, you. I see you in the window there. You're fucking bloody.
Hello! How are you? I clean?
You fucking bloody British.
I'm coming upstairs.
No, I'm going up there anyway.
Hello there, neighbor!
Hello, how's your day?
Very well, how are you?
Ah, it's a blessed day, is it not?
Lovely outside.
Alright.
I'm getting impaled. Are these your hooligans?
I hear there's a war going on. Ah, there's a man behind me!
Don't shoot!
You're one of mine. Hi, honey.
Whoa!
You look French, young man. Go and change.
Oh, sorry.
You should be.
Hey guys,
he's going away. There we go, and somehow we won. I don't know how we won. I don't know what you have to do to win on this. I don't understand. And it's, you get this sort of weird quiet where nothing happens. And then
a few moments later.
There you go. Someone's playing top loader. Accurate for the time.
Nope.
Ah! What the hell is a cat?
Please don't kill me, I just want to sing.
Stay together, gentlemen, we are going to advance on this.
Look at this.
Gentlemen, we cannot all keep sitting back. I know you boys don't want to push, but we've got to if you want to win.
With people dying around him. Oh, man. Sorry. The contrast. Someone playing Breakfast at Tiffany's over there, and some guy playing heavy drum and bass here. They're having a little house party. Oh my god. Hello! Ah! Buggers.
I'm sorry, guys, but I'm going to have to. That's what she said.
Oh.
Got him!
There are explosive barrels to the left there. Light them up.
You don't sound very French to me.
He's an imposter.
Kill him!
Kill him!
What is this? What is this music? Requisite Tiffany's again! Why not? Why not? It's a good song.
Nope.
Ah! Fuck! Babyface Assassin. Well, you have a babyface, I'll let you off. Can I sit here? Do you mind?
Yeah, sure. Yeah. Go for it.
Yeah. Absolutely. I'm
gonna take a seat. Welcome.
Thank you. What are we talking about?
Oh.
That's we don't talk about that. We don't ask that question here.
Follow me?
Please respect the rules.
He's off.
What?
Was there something I said?
Indeed. Also, I value the gentlemen who are able to take a seat and be patient in the service of victory for the next match. Because after all, if I cannot trust you to just sit for a little while and have a good time, sing some songs and enjoy yourself in the game, how can I expect you to charge the ramparts with me when I need you to charge, even though it looks like there is no hope?
What the fuck are you guys doing there? Just like 15 people sitting here and doing nothing.
We are speaking the truth, my good man. The next match.
Is he okay?
And gentlemen, you will find that what will happen next is that the men in chat are going to hate on us because we are sitting back and not doing anything. Even though we knew that at minute eight, this battle was going to be lost. Indeed.
The enemy won.
You fight with Jero, and Jero will get you a victory.
And that is Holdfast. Then you get the heroic music at the end. Because the game thinks you fought well. I'm kind of spawned on top of someone. Why not? What is that? What music is that? Who is playing? It's Dick Fiddler again. We keep bumping into Dick Fiddler. I don't know what that says about me, but there we go. Who's playing the music? What the hell is going on?
Let's go on, brothers!
Everybody listen to me now, I am the best one in the world. I am 47 kills on the
Oh, wow. Can you request Tiptoe Through the Tulips? No, God, no. 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 No? No. Nine! The music genuinely does help. I do feel more motivated.
Nope.
Ow! Die! I think you have the Prussians on top of the house here. I don't know if we can try and scare them off with our banging beats. Oh, well, he's dead. Well, okay.
No, don't kill the drummer boy. Don't kill the drummer boy. I'm not a part of this.
Ha ha! Have this.
Have this.
Nope.
Oh.
I ain't having none of that.
Told me. Horseman. Let's get rid of him, because he's going to be a pain in our backside. Yeah, got him. What was his name? Deceased Fungus Bumslap. Huh. Hide in the windmill. Why not? Looks nice in here.
Nope.
Nope, that didn't happen. We apparently tripped over the step and died.
Mr. GF,
the
music coming with us,
Mazer.
We're going to go
on
to
Skirmont. Do you mind? Thank you. And music. There it is. Enough to scare anyone off.
See, it wasn't the time. Hey, you sons of bitches, fighting me like a man!
Nope!
Ah! He died on top of me! Of course, he killed me and then died.
I'd say they have about 20 reinforcements left.
Now
so perhaps in the
next
30 seconds, perhaps even less.
Hold on, gents. Get inside.
Why not?
There are so many voice spammers here.
We have to open up this door.
Somehow we want. What do we need? They're all in there.
Whoa!
They were bundled up in the middle.
I don't want to be French. Fuck this. Oh wait, it's not French, is it?
Oh, dear.
I got confused by the blue uniform. So, if any officer can maybe put down a line or something here for increased accuracy, that'd be fucking fantastic.
A line of
a
what?
Line of what?
What are you trying to say?
Just a line. You press Q, you press 1, and then you press on the ground.
That sounds like far too much.
No, you see? He's done it. See? It's here.
Oh, deliver it.
I did it. I did it. What a boy.
What a boy.
Yeah, he's put on the fire at will order too, so we get 10% increased accuracy, so just fire away, man.
Way! Way. I'll drink to that. To that.
So will I. Wait, am I drunk too? I'm a little drunk. But, you know, I'm still performing well, I'd say.
Is that music from Deliverance? Is it Deliverance? Oh, it's that. Yeah, I remember that film. We're gonna walk away from that.
I have.
As nice as that guy sounds, I have bad memories of that film. Oh, scary.
By the way, if I die, I'm blaming all of you. Make ready.
General's compliments, sir. Why don't you hurry up and kill the enemy?
I'm trying to. These people won't listen. And fire!
I fucking sniped one.
This can only go well. Magic indeed.
If I make a charge order, you get bullet resistance and increased melee damage. So, form up on this line and we'll charge them. Form up on this line, quickly, quickly, quickly. There we go, there we go, there we go, and charge!
Sorry, I'm back.
Sorry, I'm back.
Nope. Oh,
let me in. Do not shoot that man, you son of a bitch! Us if you want to kill J-Rod.
Hi guys!
Nope.
Ah! Press scan your forehead. Forehead. Even. Who are you looking for?
No one in particular you wanna...
Sort of failed. Is that Back to the Future? I think it is. What a beautiful scene. Oh, there's a guy to shoot. I got one. Wow. I don't know how I did that. That'd be the first and only kill.
Oh, Jesus Christ, gentlemen, run. Run quicker, Badger. Run quicker. Incoming Frenchie.
Run away! Run away! Run away! I don't know what these do. Press E, use explosive barrel. Whoops. Okay, I didn't mean... Nope, I'm going. I didn't do that. Is that gonna blow up? Is it?
Nope.
Yes, it blows up. It blows up. I should have known that.
Hello.
Hi there. Hi there. How are you? How are you?
Sad.
Oh. Why? Why?
My girlfriend's sick. Did you clip that or something? You making a meme?
I'm not down.
I'm about to die.
Fuck the horse. Get the guy.
Yeah. Fucking ram.
I did it. I did it. Yay me!
Yay me!
Good job!
Good job.
I did a thing.
Well done. I'm back.
Good job, guys.
I got one.
If you stay behind this line and you fire, you get 10% increased accuracy.
Where's the line? I can't see.
And you also get 10% off.
You might not see it because you're in the wrong class. If you're a skirmisher, you're not going to see it.
10% off on Raid Shadow Legends. Play today. It's free to
play. For fuck's sake, Bugsy. Shut the fuck up.
Raid Shadow Legends.
Raid Shadow Legends.
What was that? Again? I didn't hear it.
It's fucking incredible. It's such a good game. It's free to play if you didn't know.
And it's got a really engaging campaign.
Oh, is it?
It's great.
You can. You've got so many characters to choose from.
Shut up and take my money. Yeah.
For Putin.
Then lost it. Leave that horse alone, you happy dildo. I despair.
Aw, a little bird just landed on the little fence there.
Aww. Hey, little bird. Cutie.
Hey, birdie, birdie.
Hi, there's two back there.
Aw, it flew away. Thanks a lot, guys. You're making too much noise.
Now what?
We'll wait. I need to reload my gun and my cooldowns, so hold on.
Roger that. Oh,
dead, fuck. Dead. Ah, shit.
Oh, no, there's one.
I need your blood for
sit
the
down,
exit.
Sir. Alright, sir, we're gonna have to do this the hard way.
Nope.
Ah, you bugger.
I'm sorry, I need your blood!
Okay, run away. Panic and flee, boys. Panic and flee.
Oh, dear.
I gotta go.